We now invite our sixth contestant, Arnold Sal, in his title, Dear. Dear Arnold Sal.
Australia. Give Steve a win. Who's the crocodile hunter? We have no fear of crocodiles. Malaysia. There's this one person that I know of. He's afraid of cockroaches. That person is standing right in front of you. Anyone have a fear of cockroaches? Guys, yeah. So there's one time. I received a call from my friend. So he really needs my help to borrow his borrow my laptop to him. So he called me up. So he asked me, bro, do you have a laptop? Extra laptop? Because I need it for some kind of work. Well, I don't have one. It's not working because PC turns black after a few minutes. And he answered, no problem, I can help you fix it. Could be a hard disk issue or overheat issue. And once the conversation over, I hung up. Then I go to the cardboard to get my laptop. So when I open the laptop, was shocked. There was not one, not two, but three cockroaches inside the cupboard where my laptop was placed. I was kidding, there was only one. So I hesitated. If I get rid of it, will it be able to fly somewhere? I think that's the one of the worst experiences that you ever encounter. Face that. So instead I stayed. I decided to get a weapon. In this case, the toilet bowl. So I swipe it up the floor. And I hit it once. Still moving. Twice, third, until it was dead. Only then. And I went to look for toilet paper. And then there's no toilet paper. So the only way I can do is I took the what remains of the toilet paper and scoop it up like that. And I just flush it. Throw in the toilet bowl and flush it. So in conclusion, so what this little cockroach has taught me, instead of running away from it, trying to face it. So in our life, sometimes we can overthink. Sometimes overthink is good, and based on your past experiences, that's triggering or warning sign to bring that not to do that again. But sometimes if you don't try, how do you know the outcome? The outcome might not turn out the way we think. So this is where I am my speech.